You do.
Do you remember the free advice episode? Kiran Aunty went to meet her neighbor and give him free advice, most of which he refused to take. Kiran Aunty left that flat soon after, and a new tenant, Pammi Aunty, came to replace her. An English-speaking version of Kiran Aunty, with two times the curiosity.
Hello.
Hello.
Aap kaun?
I'm Pammi Aunty, your new neighbor.
Oh, my new neighbor. Batai, kya baat hai?
I was running short of sugar and the market is closed. Can you give me some sugar, please?
Sugar? Okay, sure. I'll just bring some for you, huh?
Here you go.
Thank you.
You're most welcome.
Would you like a cup of tea?
Yes, please.
Okay. Please come. Please come.
Please come. Please come. The room's there. The room's there.
Oh.
I'll serve you your tea over there. Sit. I'll get a cup of tea for you.
Okay.
Excuse me. That's my tablet.
I'm so sorry.
Here's your tea.
Thank you. The tenant before me, Kiran Aunty, she was telling me that you're into filming. Is that true?
Oh yeah, YouTube. Correct.
Oh, YouTube. It's a very lucrative business. Arey, I was fed up of Ashish, my husband, occupied all the time with his World Cup matches.
So what type of content do you watch on YouTube?
I was watching this video, how to sit on a chair. It fetched so many views. I don't know what to tell you. I'm so educative.
What?
Oh, by the way, how much money do you make out of content creation, actually?
That's a bit personal, Aunty.
Personal? But you can tell me, na. Acha, tell me, do you earn in thousands or in lakhs?
Hundreds. I earn in hundreds.
What? Nice sense of humor. What are these posters?
Are normal posters like Aansu Sutta Band and Aadatein Kharaab Hain Shauk Nawabon Wale Hain. Things I believe in or things I might not believe in also.
Where did you buy these from? Lajpat Nagar?
No.
Dilli Haat?
No.
Then?
I don't remember, yaar.
Are tell me na, bata do. This tea is so good. Can I borrow some of this as well?
Okay, sure. I'll provide you some tea.
Where is this tea from?
Oh, this tea is from Okaiti Tea Estate.
Okaiti? Where is that?
In Darjeeling.
Oh. In fact, that picture, that looks like a hilly area. Is that Darjeeling?
No. These photos are from Mirik. I have a house over there.
Wow. House? Acha? How much square feet? How much is your main charge? Is it gold there? Do you have snakes?
Okay, enough, Aunty. Enough. First, that Kiran Aunty, my earlier neighbor, she kept on coming and asking me questions and giving me free advice, Mufka advice, which I did not want.
राम राम बेटा।
क्या हो गया आंटी?
ये कोई खाना होता है बेटा? क्या पाव है, पत्ता है? नहीं 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 नहीं, राजमा चावल खाना चाहिए।
And now you ask questions and you don't even wait for me to give an answer. You just keep throwing questions and then, come on. And to answer your question about snakes, yes, Mirik has a lot of snakes, but I see that there are bigger snakes as neighbors here.
Snake? How dare you?
I have guts. And sorry, they are not snakes. There are cats like you in the neighborhood. There are cats here, and as they say, curiosity kills the cat.
Shameless, mannerless boy. Didn't even give me my tea. Huh?
Baba ji ka thallu.
Do you mind your own business? Or do you poke your nose into other people's business like I do? Do let me know in the comments below.
Like, share,
subscribe,
and have a high dive, people.